Today saya bercadang untuk membincangkan a few questions lah. Okay, not just a few lah. Quite a few questions that are to do with geometric progressions. Okay, because I want to, we've covered the basics lah. Okay, the basics all we've covered, and right now I want to focus on helping you to answer different types of questions. Okay, so because progressions bab ini adalah di bawah algebra yang sama seperti our chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3 bahkan. So, you know, dia punya soalan memang ada pelbagai. They are susah untuk saya meramalkan lah. It's very difficult for me to predict lah apa jenis soalan yang mungkin keluar. So, ada banyak-banyak jenis soalan sebenarnya. Okay, and kalau saya mengajar kamu satu-satu, if I teach you one, all the questions kan, then sampai hujung tahun lah ini kita belajar ni bab. Okay, which I cannot lah, I still have to teach you the other chapters. Okay, so we're going to spend maybe this week and next week to finish up all the types of questions there are. Okay, and then after that, we will move on to the next topic already lah. Okay, so I want to begin by recapping with you the main formulas when we're talking about geometric progression. The first one is that the R is determined by T2 over T1. Okay, nombor di depan divide by the nombor di belakang. Okay, R is called the common ratio. Okay, the formula for Tn is equals to ARn minus 1. Okay, kuasa. Okay, kuasa n minus 1. The formula for Sn, okay, is ARn minus 1 over R minus 1. And then the last one, which we learned yesterday, was the sum to infinity lah. Okay, which is a very simple 1 minus R sahaja. Let's take a look at a few questions. Today will be a little bit difficult because today kita mau menjawab soalan berbentuk SPM. So the homework is going to be a little bit tough lah. Okay, so you have a geometric progression. Okay, and the first term is A and the common ratio is R. Given that the third term, okay, exceeds the second term by 12A. Bila kita nampak ini perkataan exceeds, we are talking about minus. Okay, third term is T3 exceeds the second term, T2, okay, by 12A. We need to translate this into mathematics. Okay, if you can translate English to Korean or Korean to English, you can translate maths, English to maths. Totally no problem. Third term of the progression exceeds, melebihi, okay, the second term by 12A. Okay, we don't know what is the A and what is the R, so it's okay, we put it in. We know that Tn equals to ARn minus 1. So this is AR3 minus 1 minus AR2 minus 1 equals to 12A. Okay, ini daripada formula ini ya. Saya kasih masuklah N93, N92. So let me simplify this. AR squared minus AR kuasa 1 equals to 12A. Okay, and what we can do over here now is we can take out the A. So faktorkan keluar R squared minus R equals to 12A. Okay, dan kita boleh pemudahkan the A. So you get R squared minus R equals to 12. Doesn't this look familiar? Kan, ini adalah quadratic equation. Okay, so R squared minus R minus 12 equals to 0. How do we get the value of R? Kita EQN. Okay, you get EQN. Yalah, you EQN, you will get R equals to negative 3 and R equals to 4. Make sure you show the step before. R tambah 3, R tolak 4, sama dengan 0. So this will be the answer. Okay. So it all starts, number one, with this step lah. Okay. We have to be able to answer this kind of questions. Kalau kita mau berjaya dalam admits kan, kita mesti kena tahu ni macam mana mau jawab soalan ini. Macam mana mau berjaya is always practice. Okay, hari-hari kena practice. Okay, so I hope that all of you are still doing at least one question per day yang bukan kerja rumah. Okay, let me tell you, kerja rumah is kerja rumah. Okay, one question per day is one question berbentuk SPM. Okay, ramai di antara kamu, you bought the blue book and the white book. Use those books. Okay, sia-sia saja RM47 yang kamu bayar or your parents pay but you don't use those books. Use those books. Okay, answer the SPM type questions. Alright, let's take a look at another one. Question number 54. Okay, a geometric progression has a positive term. Okay, the sixth term is 4 times the fourth term and the third term is 1. Okay, find the common ratio and the first term. Okay, so let's take a look at this. First, dia cakap the sixth term is 4 times the fourth term. In Malay, sebutan keenam is T6. 4 times is 4 kali ganda. Okay, 4 times of the fourth term, T4. So in mathematics, this would be T6 sama dengan 4 kali T4. Okay, and the third term is 1. T3 equals to 1. Okay, let's find the common ratio and the first term. So let's see what we can do. We start with this sentence first. T6 equals to 4T4. T6 equals to AR6 minus 1 equals to 4. AR 4 minus 1. Okay, AR 4 minus 1. Let's see, we can continue from there. AR kuasa 5 sama dengan 4 AR kuasa 3. Okay, let me bring the AR 3 across here. So I will get AR 5 over AR 3 equals to 4. Now if you remember your mathematics from 3, A dan A boleh potong. R kuasa 5 bahagi dengan R kuasa 3 will be R kuasa 2. Okay, R kuasa 2. 5 minus 3. Some of you, I can imagine like, dari mana ini saya dapat ni? Dari maths tingkat 3. What were you doing in form 3? Celebrating the fact that you didn't get to do your PT3, right? Sekarang kamu bayar lah padahnya. Okay, equals to 4. Therefore, R equals to square root of 4 R sama dengan 2. Okay, very important thing. Once you get R sama dengan 2, you can find the first term. Okay, we use this one. T3 equals to 1, AR3 minus 1 sama dengan 1. Kita ada R sudah. So, A, 2 to the power of 2 equals to 1. So, A equals to 1 over 4. Okay, ini saya cepat-cepat buat lah. But try to figure this out as you go along. Okay, I suspect that for some of you, okay, especially those of you yang lama sudah kau tinggalkan maths kan, masa form 3, okay, you have forgotten about this. R kuasa 5 bahagi R kuasa 3, macam mana saya dapat R kuasa 2? This is maths form 3, ya. Okay, so please take a look at this. Number 55. The common ratio of a geometric progression. Common ratio is R. Okay, so dia bagi tahu R adalah sama dengan setengah. Okay, the sum of the first 4 terms after the third term is 15. Okay, apa maksudnya? Sum of the first 4 terms after the third term. Selepas sebutan ketiga. 4 sebutan selepas sebutan ketiga. Okay, 4 nombor selepas nombor yang ketiga. Which means T1, T2, T3 and then 4 sebutan selepas sebutan ketiga is T4, T5, T6, T7. So this total is 15. Okay, this total is 15. So how do I get this total? This will be S7 minus S3. Sebab S7 adalah semua ini. This is S7. Dari 1 sampai 7. Okay, S3 is dari sini. So S7 tolak S3 equals to 15. Okay, and then we go back to the formula of S lah yang kita guna ini to find the value of A. So the difficult thing about this kind of questions, okay, kalau dia susah lah, okay, the difficulty is macam mana kita mau terjemahkan, how do we translate nah, the words in English into mathematics. Okay, this again, macam saya membebel-bebel from last time, okay, you need to practice this. You need to keep practicing this. Okay, dengan ke dengan 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 ketekunan yang tekun betul lah. Okay, so A, R is half, half 7 minus 1 over half minus 1. Okay, let me go back. R kuasa N tolak 1 per R tolak 1. So, A half to the power of 7 minus 1 over half minus 1. Minus, okay, now S3. A half to the power of 3 minus 1 over half minus 1 equals to 15. Okay. Saya tidak mahu tunjuk selebihnya daripada ini because ini semua adalah matematik biasa sudahlah. Okay, the answer 64. Boleh kamu cari A ini, tetapi ini pengiraan-pengiraan ini kita boleh buat. You know what? Let's do it lah. Okay, fine. Can somebody please count for me this? Half to the power of 7 minus 1 and half to the power of 3 minus 1. Tolong guna, please use brackets. Be very careful, everybody. Okay, don't just simply begitu-gitu je kau anu. This will be negative 127 over 128 over negative half. Okay, minus A half to the power of 3 minus 1 is negative 7, sorry, negative 7 over 8 over negative half equals to 15. Is that correct? Let me check. 1 over 2 power of 7. Sorry, oh, minus 1. Yeah, negative 127 over 128. So, kita settle ini. Okay, 127 over 128 divide by 1 over 2. Okay, divide by 1 over 2, you will get 127 over 64. Okay, 127 over 64A minus, okay, this one is 7 over 8. Sorry, 7 over 8. Divide by 1 over 2. Okay, you will get 7 over 4. 7 over 4A equals to 15. And I think you can answer this already. No? 127 over 64 minus 7 over 4. You get 15 over 64. 15 over 64A equals to 15. Okay, pindah-pindah and you get A equals to 64. So the idea behind these questions, actually is how to translate the sentence. Macam mana kau mau terjemahkan ayat itu ke dalam ayat matematik? Okay, let me carry on. So Alan, your first homework for today is question number 58. Okay, saya ada tiga soalan untuk kamu pada hari ini as your homework. Dua saja. Saya ada dua soalan untuk kamu untuk hari ini as your homework. Okay, the first one is this. Okay, so the sum of the first six terms of a geometric progression is 28 times the sum of the first three terms. 28 kali the sum of the first three terms. Sum is S, first three is 3. Okay, 28 kali the sum of the first six terms is S, 6. Okay, so kita mula dari sini. S6 equals to 28S3. Find the common ratio. Okay, I only show you the clue sampai sini saja. Permulaannya saya bagilah. But the rest of it you have to do. Okay, alright, next question is question number 59. Okay, I want to do this 59 together. Asal ini adalah soalan berbentuk lain ini. Saya hanya mau tengok dua bentuk soalan saja. Dalam berpuluh-puluh jenis soalan, hari ini saya mau tengok dua saja dahulu. Okay? In a geometric progression, the third term is negative 3. Third term is T3. Okay? So T3 is negative 3. The sixth term is 24. T6. Okay? Soalannya, find the sum of the first 11 terms. Now, mau cari, if you want to find the sum of any whatever, you need to have the A and you need to have the R. No A, no R, tidak boleh jalan. Okay? Sum of the first 11 means S11. Saya mau cari S11 sama dengan berapa. You need to find the A and you need to find the R. And that's why they gave you these two sentences. T3 equals to negative 3 and T6 equals to negative 6. Okay, let's put in the formula. Tn equals to Arn minus 1. So Ar 3 tolak 1 equals to negative 3. Okay, so pemudahkan Ar squared equals to negative 3. Okay, what about the T6? Ar 6 minus 1 equals to negative. Oh, sorry, why is it negative 6? It's 24. So this will be Ar kuasa 5 equals to 24. So what do we do with this? Okay, what do we do with this now? Selepas kita sampai di sini, what we can do is the simultaneous equations, okay, yang menggunakan bahagi. Okay, so 1 and this is 2. Since this is R kuasa 5 and this is R kuasa 2, obviously yang kuasa lebih besar kita bahagi dengan kuasa yang lebih kecil. So 2 divide by 1 and you will get AR5 over AR2 equals to 24 over negative 3. Okay? AA potong, R kuasa 5 bahagi R kuasa 2, form 3 maths, R kuasa 3. 24 divided by negative 3 will be negative 8. Okay? So, R kuasa 3 sama dengan negative 8. Macam mana kita cari R? Kita guna kalkulator. Punca kuasa 3 of negative 8 will be negative 2. So, R settled. Kita ada R sudah. Negative 2. Problem now is, how do we find the A? Can. We find the A by substituting lah. Kita kasih ganti masuk di sini. So, A, negative 2 kuasa 2 equals to negative 3. Can we find A? Can. Okay, A 4, negative 3. So A equals to negative 3 over 4. Ada A, ada R, kita boleh cari S11. Okay, kita boleh cari S11. So, S11 will be, okay, S11 will be A, Rn minus 1 over R minus 1. So A adalah negative 3 over 4. Negative 3 over 4. R is negative 2 to the power of 11. Okay, minus 1 over negative 2 minus 1. Okay, kira-kira-kira and you will get this answer. Okay, kira-kira. Yeah, sorry, I got no time to calculate everything for you lah. Okay, you kind of need to, you know, hurry up and catch up. Okay, mesti catch up. Alright, question number 60, I think. Well, I want to do 60. Yeah, I want to do 60. Okay, the sum of the first and the third terms. Okay, ini ada confusing sikit. Now we have to understand this. Jumlah pertama dan ketiga is 20, which means this is T1 and T3. So T1 tambah T3 adalah sama dengan 20. The sum of the fourth and the sixth terms, yang keempat dan yang keenam. Okay, so T4 plus T6 equals to 540. Soalan yang paling lazim ditanya. Okay, this is one of the most common questions, paper 1. Okay, find the first term and the common ratio. Kita guna simultaneous equations. Macam soalan tadi. Okay, macam soalan ni. Kita guna simultaneous equations, cari A, cari R. Cuma dalam soalan 59, dia suruh kamu one step further lah. Bukan saja stop at A and R, cari lagi S11. Okay, very common. But this one lagi common. Okay, this is even more common than normal. Find the first term and the common ratio. Okay, we don't know much about this. The only thing we know is apa formula untuk Tn is ARn minus 1. Okay, so T1 is A. Tak payah fikir sudah. Sebutan pertama. Sebutan pertama is A. Okay, plus AR 3 minus 1, 2 equals to 20. Okay, let's put the same thing over here. AR 4 tolak 1, 3 plus AR 6 tolak 1, 5 equals to 540. Okay, now this one kita tidak boleh main bahagi-bahagi saja. We cannot bahagi-bahagi saja because dia adalah melebihi ini melibatkan satu saja, kan? Tiada tambah tolak. Then you can bagi-bagi. But this one a bit hard because there is the tambah over here. Okay, so what we can do is let's factorize out all the A first. So A 1 plus R squared equals to 20. Jadi A adalah sama dengan 20 over 1 plus R squared. Okay. Over here A R 3 plus sorry, cannot. Can I do this? Hold on. No, you know what? I think I need to, okay, sorry. Okay, I take out the AR3. AR3, you will get 1 plus R squared equals to 540. Okay, saya keluarkan 1 plus R squared. Now, saya keluarkan AR3. Sebab A, dua-dua ada A, and then this one R3 and this one R5 bahkan. Okay, then di sini kamu akan dapat R kuasa 2. Macam mana, sir, kamu, how do you know, sir, that this is R squared? Form 3 maths. Okay, form 3 maths. Now kamu menyesal bahkan tiada PT3, baru kau tahu. Okay, yeah, I know. So, what you do is you substitute the A inside here. So you get 20 over 1 plus R squared, R cubed, 1 plus R squared equals to 540. Now the good news about this is, ini 1 plus R squared kamu boleh potong. Okay. Usually simultaneous equations yang melibatkan progression, usually dia akan senang terpotong itu. They won't give you a situation where it's so impossible to potong lah. Okay, so usually you can potong. So, what are you left with? 20 R cubed equals to 540. Can we find R? Very easily done. R cubed equals to 540 over 20. R cubed equals to 540 over 20. 27. How do we find R? Punca kuasa 3, 27. You get 3. Same as this lah. Once you have the R, you can find the A. Okay, so you sub. Sorry, hold on. Okay, so you sub. A equals to, okay, A equals to 20 over 1 plus R cubed. Oh, R squared, sorry. R tadi berapa? R is 3. So, 20 over 1 plus R, oh sorry, 3 squared. 1 plus 3 squared is 10. 20 over 10 equals to 2. So, all these are simultaneous equations that you've learned since Form 3. You've learned it in EdMaths Form 4. Okay, and we all use this in this chapter, okay, in progressions. Banyak ini. Okay, banyak yang kita belajar dari form 3, dari form 4 semua kan, dia masuk di sini lah. Okay, so having a good foundation is very important. Kalau kamu ada nasihat, kalau kamu ada, if you have any advice to give to any of your younger brother and sister, jangan menasihati mereka macam ni. Janganlah kamu ambil EdMaths tu, susah itu kelas sains. No, kalau kamu mau encourage them, I say if you want to do well in science class, kamu punya foundation mesti bagus. Okay, belajar bagus-bagus masa di form 1 sampai form 3 supaya bila kamu masuk kelas sains, kamu tidak jadi keliru macam saya sekarang. Gitu. Okay, your other homework for today ya is question number 61. Okay, two questions that I want you to do today. Dua soalan saja, okay, dua soalan saja sebagai latihan. Okay, sebagai latihan untuk saya mengetahui sama ada kamu boleh. Oh, sorry, my mistake, sorry. Question number 62. Okay, number 62. I would prefer you to do this. Okay, let me give you the clue. The sum of the first three terms is 21. Okay, so S3 equals to 21. The sum of the next three terms. Next three terms means yang keempat, yang kelima, yang keenam. T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6. Okay, so yang ini adalah 21. Yang ini adalah 168. Tapi macam mana mau kira yang ini? Okay, this will be S, sorry. This will be S6 okay, minus S3. Okay, so this is your next line. S6 minus S3 equals to 168. Okay, saya bagi ini permulaan sahaja. And then try to figure out what is the, what is the, this one lah. Okay, so two homework for today ya. Question number 62 dan soalan yang ke, apa tadi tu, 58. Okay, these two questions. But please hand in your homework. Okay, please hand in your answers to these questions. Sebab semua kerja rumah kamu, okay, as I said, semua kerja rumah kamu adalah PBD. So if you don't hand in your homework, then your PBD, saya terpaksa akan bagi kamu kosong. So kau tidak hantar kerja rumah. Okay, bukan semua homework adalah kehadiran. This today's homework, for you lah, for ST ya, this homework is not kehadiran. Sebab kehadiran saya ambil daripada Google Meet. But when we don't have Google Meet, let's say saya ada kelas dengan 4AC dan saya buat rakaman dan kamu tengok rakaman kan. The homework is the kehadiran. Okay, so I teach two classes and both class saya pun apply benda yang sama. When we have Google Meet, I take attendance in Google Meet. But when we don't have Google Meet, I take attendance in homework. Tetapi apapun, the homework adalah kamu punya PBD. So please be aware of this lah guys. Okay, please be aware of this and don't give up lah. Okay, you guys are still okay. Saya rasa for a very big majority of you, a lot of you can actually pass this paper. Okay, but I need you to bertahan lah. Okay, saya perlukan kamu bertahan. Try to do the best that you can. Don't give up. Okay, no matter how difficult it is. And commit. Okay, commit to answering one question per day. Okay, you can always ask me anything at any time. Asalkan kamu ingat saya punya masa berehat lah. Okay, saya punya masa berehat is jam 5 sampai jam 8 malam dan jam 11 malam onwards. So, saya masuk tidur jam 11 malam sudah. But anytime other than that, if you want to ask me anything, jangan malu bertanya. Okay, so itu tugas saya. If you don't ask me, then I cannot answer. And if you don't ask me, then I cannot answer. Okay, so please answer these two questions and submit it into your Telegram homework channel. Okay, by today. Please do it by today. Okay, jangan tangguhkan kerja yang saya buat untuk hari ini saja.